We're going to start bicep curls for your arms now. All right, 1 minute, full contraction, without any resistance, without any weight training. Free hand, resistance, you're going to use it. Here you go. Breathe out. When you go up, breathe in. When you come down, release. Breathe out. Come on, Harsh. Ishita, breathe in. Take your time. Breathe out together. And breathe in together. Breathe out. And breathe in. Breathe out. And breathe in. Breathe out. Breathe in. Breathe out. Breathe in. Breathe out. And breathe in. Time. Continue. Continue. 10 more seconds. Breathe out. And breathe in. Breathe out. And breathe in. Triceps, we're gonna start now. All right, 1, 2, 3. Feel the contraction in your triceps, slight bounce. Breathe out when you push forward, elbows close to your waist. No change in the position of your elbow. The heart rate should not go down. Body alignment, back should be straight. Time, 10 seconds. Fantastic, contraction. Okay, bounce, relax your arms.